a good old boy. Never meaning no harm. The day all you ever saw were in trouble with the law since the day they were born. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Woo! Anyway, now, I'm sorry, guys. Hello and welcome to the Slot Machine Museum. My name is Charles. Thanks for joining us on this very exciting episode of the Slot Museum. And today we are taking a look at a classic WMS game with a very interesting reel layout and a bonus zone called Dukes of Hazzard. This is the original Dukes of Hazzards that WMS released back in the day. So let's get started. Let's go ahead and take a look at the pays and the help. All right, thank you. Very nice. If we get six or more scattered progressive symbols, we will get the mega progressive. Five of them will be the super progressive. Four of them would be randomly award super progressive. Okay, interesting. Or... six or more is 500 times the total bet, 25, and so on. Okay. There's your pay lines. If you can tell, they remade Dukes of Hazzards into the Spinning Streak Progressive series, and they actually used the same symbols in this game on that game, which is interesting. Alright, so we got a good old boys, bonus zone frame that is in the middle of the rows. So if we get one or more wild appearing in the bonus zone, it will trigger the Boss Hog wild feature. Very nice, which will award additional wilds. Oops. The big money rev up bonus, if with max lines played, if we get three or more scattered of the jumping car, we will go in the bonus zone. It will trigger the big money rev up bonus. Okay. Hazard run bonus, three or more of our character symbols appearing in the bonus zone will trigger the hazard run bonus. That should be fun. There's more about the hazard zone. And here are our 40 pay lines, which are look like they're in groups. Very interesting layout for the pay lines. Okay, let's return to the game. Let's go ahead and put some money in, and we will play Dukes of Hazzard. WMS wasn't the first one to have this sort of a reel layout. Wow, that's loud. Bally also used it in, you know, a version of it in, like, Mega Winners or Hot Rock. So, max bet on... Ooh, there's all 40... we have to bet 40 pay lines. Our max bet is $2. See what happens. So this is the bonus zone. So any
that is a considerable amount.
Thank you. This is where all the action happens to trigger some bonuses. Very nice. So we want our character symbols in the middle, and we want the jumping cars in the middle, three or more. And any wild symbol in the bonus zone will trigger the wild bonus. 560 on that. So they really want you to pay attention. Oh!
How much money did they get?
Okay, so, he randomly put one here and there, so let's keep going. Very interesting. There was another game that had the same sort of layout, and I can't remember it for the life of me. We are playing 8 per line, which equals the $2 bet. Come on, let's get some bonuses. There's some progressives right there. This is an extremely classic game. It ran on older hardware on the WMS machine. And technically, it seems like it's kind of ahead of its time. It plays some video clips from the TV show. Oh, we almost got it there. If we would have had Daisy or another character, I think it would have triggered the bonus. Slow game to play. I don't know if it's because of the hardware or it's just designed that way. We put some more money in, we'll play a little bit more, and then we'll take a look at some bonuses and big wins. Hopefully some big wins. Not really. We want a hand pay. One more of the car, we would have had that bonus. So, this game has 25 independent reels. Because every box has its own reel set. So it is possible to get like a full screen of something, but it's probably very uncommon. Finally, we got a bonus.
Well, it looks like it's bonus time.
Yeah. Come on. All right, here we go.
Let's get this bonus moving. Select the road sign.
All right, let's go to the right. Nice.
It's just something we've been dreaming about.
Go to the center. Oh, no. We want the big jump, I think. Hey, this is nice.
Money in bank.
Yeah, all right. Let's go left. Yeah, big jump.
They make it look so easy.
Don't they? Let's go center. Oh, we had a fake out?
Oh. Roscoe always falls for the old haystack fake out.
I know, he's so silly. Alright, let's go to the right. Woo!
Well, look at that. Not a scratch anywhere.
Nice. Oh, God. Go to the right again.
What's gonna happen to them two boys now? Select one of the road signs to see what happens.
Uh-oh. Can we go back to the bonus? Oh.
I guess the run ends here. Let's see your wins.
Oh, there are keep wins.
Thanks for playing. See you again in the next Hazard Run.
Big win. Beautiful. Yeah.
How much money did they get?
All right, calm down. Okay, so overall,
that is a considerable amount.
Nice, it's actually playing now. Overall, I think I like the bonus with the car driving. Great bonus for a Dukes of Hazzard game. But I wish there was also a free spin bonus. I will give them credit that they do use the theme song. I mean, when you play a Dukes of Hazzard game, you expect the theme song from the Dukes of Hazzard, which is something that the Spinning Street Progressive one didn't have. So, while I like the Spinning Street version better, this one's interesting. I see a lot of potential, but it just doesn't seem like it wants to line up in the bonus zone. I wish it could have been anywhere, but they were probably trying something new here with the bonus zone. Anyway, that's Dukes of Hazzards by WMS.
As always, guys, remember to comment below. I would love to hear your feedback on this game. Have you won on Dukes of Hazzards? Do you like the bonus zone or whatever they want to call it? Leave in the comments below your thoughts on this. And remember to thumbs up and subscribe. And remember always when you go to the casino, happy slotting. And we will see you on the next episode of The Slot Museum. Goodbye.